Today I will show you how to open this safe, how to set up the pin code. This is Rubik's safe, size is almost 20, EG is the model, and two keys are coming with this safe. These keys you must keep safe. In case this keypad is not working, batteries are finished, or you forgot the pin code, you need these two keys to open the safe. So let me show you. This is the secret compartment where you can insert the keys. Okay, so how to open the safe? Initially you can see there is some packing, so it will be a little hard. So turn it left and turn it right. So from one hand turn it left and from other hand turn it right, and now you can open the safe. After you open the safe, you have to add the batteries. You have to add the batteries here. And after you add the batteries, you can turn it lock. Make sure these keys are at some safe place. If you keep it inside the safe, then tomorrow when you need it, and you will not get it if keypad is not working. And there are no spare keys available, so keep it always somewhere else at safe place. So now if you want to open the safe, the default code is 159#. It's open. 159#. Okay, now if you want to change the password, you can see a red button behind the door. Just press it once and enter the new code. #. This will save the password. So I lock the door. 1, 2, 3, 4, #. You can see it is open.